Sean Marshall, a guy who has been in their rotation quite a bit.
He's in the early innings today. And Gloss down on strikes. A nasty breaking ball retires him for the second out. And chased a bad ball there. Marshall strikes out Nate McLeod.
That's not a lot.
But two today. And Marshall continues to throw the invisible ball. And another slow curveball freezes Martin Prado. And that's the fourth strikeout for Marshall. And another breaking ball and another strikeout.